Luther King Jr. because he gave a speech that brought everyone together. Martin Luther King Jr. was an American bishop minister who became the most visible spokesperson and a leader in the civil rights. Martin Luther King Jr. was born in January 15, 1929 to April 4, 1968. Martin Luther King Jr. was shot at the Lorraine Motel in Tennessee. On April 4, 1968, he was rushed to State Joseph's Hospital, where he was pronounced Martin Luther King Jr. had died at 7:05 p.m.
All right, Nala.
George Washington Carver was born in 1864. His mother was a young woman named Mary, along with children. She was a nurse on Moses and Suen's Carver farm. George Washington Carver was the only baby, and his brother was named Jim. Senior in their hope of finding and stealing the hidden gold, men jail opened off the on horseback with George and his mother. George's brother Jim chopped wood, while little brother George was too sick to work, so he chopped it butter, corn into the fuel, collect eggs from chicken oats. When he was a kid, his aunt helped him with his homework. George Washington Carver loved to paint with what he saw. The rest of Carver's showed and tell included candles, milk, ice cream, fruit punch, oils, instant coffee, and face cream, and more products made from peanuts. George Washington Carver died in 1923.
All right, so what did George Washington Carver invent?
He invented peanut butter.
All right.